गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. वेटिंग फॉर माई पेंटिंग्स एवरीबडी. रेडी विद योर मटीरियल. वेरी नाइस. डू यू हैव पोस्टर कलर्स, थ्रेड, टूथब्रश एंड पोस्टर कलर्स एंड वॉटर एटसेट्रा. फाइन. फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विद द थ्रेड पेंटिंग. First, we will start with the thread painting. Be ready with your material. Take out some colors in the color palette. As I already take out my colors on my color palette like this. Green color, red and yellow. You can use your color according to your choice. This is not compulsory to use these colors. You can use any color. Fine. Take out some colors on your color palette like this and mix little water, not so much water. Mix little water. Fine. And I am using this thread. This thread is not so much thick and not so much thin. Wool thread you can use. Is it okay? We can use wool thread also. Okay. Take one thread and dip it into any color of your choice. First, I am using red color, yellow color. Sorry, I am using yellow color. Dip the thread into the color, any color of your choice. You can use any color. Not mandatory to use these colors, but it should be poster or acrylic color. If you don't have poster, you can use acrylic color also. Fine. I have dipped it into the color. And now see everybody. I am keeping it in on the sheet. And leave one thread out of the sheet like this. Can you see? Now you have to use another sheet. Press your hand on the sheet and the tip of this thread, stretch this thread like this. Is it okay? Now you can use the second color and display it on the sheet in any way you want to do, any place, anywhere. And but just keep this end of this thread out of the sheet. Fine. Dip the thread into the color and keep it in any way you can display. And use another sheet to press it like this. Just press a little and pull this end. Pull this thread's end like this. Now you can use the third color, fourth color according to your choice. You can change the thread also. Now I am using red color. Like this. Press with your hand and pull this end, pull this thread edge like this. In this way, you can get two sheets for designing. One for which you press the sheet and one that is displaying the sheet. Or you can fold the sheet also for. I am doing again for this. Just fine. You can fold it like this. If you don't have another sheet, press it and pull it. Pull this edge and open it. It will design like this. You have the two designs. Fine. I am doing again and using another sheet. You have to keep the thread like this. Any way you can do, display your thread and press with another sheet. While you are pressing the sheet, you have to pull this thread. Then you will pull the thread like this. Now you can see it will give the shape of a bird.
Hope you enjoy your class videos. Hit the subscribe and bell button below to get regular updates about our video releases.